Jack and Real has been an ardent student of life. Learning from it, being reformed by it and living it to the fullest, this time in pursuit of serving the country, hoping to make a difference in solving the nation's major problems, poverty and hunger in his lifetime. A non-conventional change agent, Jack has stood up for fairness and equity, believing that uplifting the lives of Filipinos can only be done if one empowers them and involves them in the process. Leveling the playing field for every Filipino is important to Jack, since it is the only way one can rise to confront poverty and hunger. Independent-minded, Jack has been in public service for 10 years now, starting as an elected representative in 1998 and serving a full term, 9 consecutive years, until 2007 for the 1st District of the province of Cagayan.